exciting down here on East 9th as well, as I think you can hear behind me. Tons going on, cars coming. We also have a lot of shopping going on. If you don't have your Cavs gear, they are setting everything up too, that you can come down here and make sure you buy your Cavs gear. But parking, yeah, definitely get here early. If you haven't left it, ooh, I don't know. The RTA is offering $5 all-day passes. More trains are being added to specific rapid lines between downtown at the Eastern and Western suburbs. Also, in lots along the red, blue, and green lines, there is also free parking as well. Street parking will be banned between 6 a.m. and 9 p.m. Now, the owner of USA Parking on Carnegie says that the closer that you get to the parade route, well, of course, the higher the parking fees you'll see.
We've told all of our attendants to be at work at 6 o'clock in the morning to try and maintain control. It's going to be a historic event.
As you can see, a lot of fans already out here on East 9th getting ready. These people tell me they've come from Independence. There you go. Coming from Independence, coming from Westlake, and one of these ladies actually came from South Carolina. We're going to hear from her coming up in the next half hour. So people are definitely traveling far to get here to make sure that they're here for the parade.
I was listening. I don't know if you can hear me with the sirens behind you, but 92.3 The Fan had on a couple from Abu Dhabi yesterday that were on their way to Cleveland for the parade today.
Wow.
And Indonesia. I talked to someone yesterday that was in from Indonesia.
Oh my goodness.
That's amazing.
I know, it's incredible.
That is so